Yo, what's going on, guys? Hedek here. It's been a while since I've done that intro. Today I'm bringing you guys 206 kills on Nuketown, the Razorback. I got this gameplay legit the game before, or the second last game before I'm talking right now. And yeah, as you guys know, I haven't been uploading. I've been doing some live streams of Arena, and that's pretty much it. And a few of you guys have been saying how you want me to bring back some spawn trapping. Decided to play a little bit of hardcore solo. I dropped like a crazy gameplay, and now I just can't stop playing this. And like, oh, the nostalgia of like using the Razorback and playing hardcore on a six man, it's just, it feels amazing. It's just like bloody 1 year ago when I used to pub stomp all the time, and now I'm a lot better. Better map awareness and all that, so I play so much better. But yeah, I just want to leave you guys with this gameplay. I'm gonna start grinding out some more games for you, because I know a lot of you guys have been missing it, and I haven't been uploading, been a bit slack and lazy. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this, and yeah, peace out.